Was guys, I'm back. I'm back for a video today. Okay, folks. So I'm back and I'm back for a video today, obviously. So I'm here playing this game, Super Mario 3D World and stuff, like just wild things. And I'm here playing a level in the first round and stuff, like just wild things. So it's any more time, and let's just get straight to playing and stuff. Great. So, folks, this level that I'm playing is called Koopa Super Cave and stuff, like just wild things. This is great. Okay, folks, so let's see what happens here. And stuff, like, just wild things. Okay, so it's looking like there's like an upper place here. I'm trying to like find my way up here and stuff, like just wild things. This skirt. So let's see what's here in this place. Okay, so we got this place, which is basically the coin place and stuff, like just wild things. And here is an opportunity for me to just get like a bunch of coins and stuff, and let's see what happens. Boop-da. And stuff, like just wild things. This is great. Okay, folks, so we're basically at the end of it here and stuff, like just wild things. still scream. Okay, folks, so you guys are going to see me play one more level, and then I'm going to end the draw and stuff, like, just wow, folks. So, the final level you guys are going to see me play today is this one. Switch Scramble Circus and stuff, and so it's any more time, and let's just get straight to playing. Okay, folks, so we're here in this place and stuff, like just flying, folks. And let's see what happens. Okay, so right now, I'm basically trying not to die and stuff, like just wild freaks, like obviously and stuff. Like obviously, one of my main goals is not to die and completely kill, obviously. Okay, so basically got the level and stuff, like just one difference. So that's basically the end of the level and stuff, like just one difference. Okay, folks, so right now, this is basically what I'm going to be ending today's video off and stuff. Like, I don't want to go any further with today's video and stuff. Like, I simply don't. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out, everybody.